Hi.
Really?
Drag me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Now, young Skywalker, you will die.
You're busy.
Yeah,
I'll take my bowl. Yeah. There you go, mate. Cheers, thank you for that.
Kevin!
started the night after my wife's accident. I fell asleep beside her. When I closed my eyes, I dreamt of a life with me, my wife, and the kid. It was so peaceful. But when I woke up, it took me a few minutes to remember why I was there beside her. But the memories of the life I had in my dream are as vivid as the ones I have here. And it all went downhill after that. At first, I just thought I had too much on my mind. But my dreams are keeping me prisoner, beyond release.
Look. Signs have shown that his accelerating brain activity is causing his dreams to expand in length and have worsened his epileptic seizure. What happened to him before his sleep to him seems like it happened centuries ago. His speech pattern in particular changes as each dream ends. When he talks, he sounds like someone else, like someone from the future. His mind is lost, and it's slowly transmigrating into the void.
Like the seven sleepers of Ephesus.
What?
Nothing.
See for yourself.
Why the hell are you here? Why even bother? You're only smart enough to turn that light on. Where is my wife of 1,000 years? You are the one who always tries to tear our lives apart the whole time. Now where is she? Persephone! My love! Where are you?
Thank you.
alles, was sie von mir verlangen. Oh, bitte, geben Sie mir mein Kind zurück.
You can see me again.
Your project? You mean the space beacon?
Yes, but there is one condition. You need to let Emily help you.
But how do I build it?
Just from my drawings.
What do you need?
Don't worry, it's me.
It's really you? And you have a spaceship?